That's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard.
Is that an answer, Commander?
No, I'm not dating Lieutenant Wynn.
What would the husband think you were?
I have no idea. Ask him.
Did. So you spent a lot of time together.
We did. We were on the same ship.
Okay, enough! I'm sick of your crap, Buckner. Just stop lying to us.
I'm not lying to you, okay? Helen and I were just friends.
Executive officers aren't friends with their junior officers. You were her boss, so what was going on between
you? Nothing!
You really haven't changed at all. You were a bully in high school, and you still are. So, tell me, what's the matter? Your fragile ego couldn't handle getting dumped? Helen used you, rejected you, and you had to do something about it, didn't you? That's why you killed her.
Killed her? Helen's dead? I don't know what to say.
We need details, Commander.
After Helen and her husband separated, I could see she was going through a tough time, so I just wanted to give her some guidance.
Because you're so wise?
Because I've been in her shoes. I went through a divorce last year, and I know how tough it can be. 10 years of marriage, just all fell apart. I didn't want Helen to make the same mistakes I did.
Were the two of you ever romantically involved?
No. I would never cross that line. You must really despise me to think that I am capable of murder. You know, whatever it is I did to you in high school, I'm truly sorry. But I'm not that guy anymore.